God be the glory.
Hello, this is Miracle Shade One coming again. Come on, D-Ray, hold on. This is Miracle Shade One coming at you with some love. Ain't that right, D-Ray?
That's right. God be the glory.
That's right. You know what I'm saying?
Love.
You know, okay, look. We're going to give love to Eminem, you know what I'm saying? And, cause, you know, I got a lot of people. I have a lot of people out there that I would love to play. But it's a lot. It's so many. So I just play as it comes, as God brings it to me. You know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? There's nothing too hard for God. You know what I'm saying? Everybody has their purpose and stuff. I still got purpose after this. But I'm going to always have God with me because I honor God. Go into Proverbs. And you will see God say, honor him. Proverbs 4, as a matter of fact, you need to read from 4 to 1. Chapter 1, all the way to chapter 4. In fact, read all Proverbs, but the 4 will get you under. He said, honor me with all thy substance, not first fruit. But we're going to respect Eminem. Because he deserves it. He's a hardworking brother, and we're going to do it. Don't hit me, baby.
Yeah.
bless you. Bless your heart. Bless your mind. And respect from Miracle Shea and D-Ray. My husband, you know how we do. Somebody got to get love somewhere.
Somewhere, you know, see, somehow.
Put a ring on it. Put a ring on it. Y'all know what time it is. You want that real respect. Chicken and okunana.
Shuka.
So I said, I love you. And I love you back. Miracle Shea want to talk to you.